Cześć, witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Z tej strony Hubert i zapraszam was na środę z grozą w grze Get Even. Jak widzicie, ciepło się coraz bardziej robi, także już inna stylówka będzie się pojawiać na nagraniach, ale nie przeszkodzi mi to w dalszym nagrywaniu dla was materiałów.
Loading. Please note, as with
Ewentualnie
the second
burzę.
bookmark, memory geography is likely to be fragmented, and combat is a strong possibility.
Thank you, Hope. This is Black's meeting with Howard, correct?
Confirmed. You tagged this memory with reference to both Black and Howard, Dr. Ramsey.
Final piece of the puzzle, it seems.
I envy no man, Black. If someone has something I want, I take it for myself.
It's okay. I'm a friend. I'm here to help.
Black, can you talk? Good. I'm gonna see him now. You still on board? No, I don't know for sure, no. But I got a pretty good idea. Yeah, well, if that's the case, it's been a pleasure knowing you. I don't know, call it instinct. Speak later.
Jestem ba... Co jest?
Memory glitches becoming more and more frequent.
Well, I'd say my greatest strength is probably my determination. Because I'll work harder than anyone else. If something needs doing, I will do whatever it takes to get it done.
A się cofnęliśmy
mocno. Damn you, Rose. Damn you to hell. This could all have been avoided if I just listened to Lenore.
Co? Znowu? Gdzieś jest koleś. Okej, mamy dwa typy broni. To mi się przyda. Dobra, ładny hedzik. Dobra, zrypałem. O, Lender, teraz zrypałem. Gdzie są ci goście? Dobra, leżymy. Kurczę, chciałem zrobić sneaky biki, ale no nie wyszło. Wow. Rejda, mam 55 amunicji. No, może wystarczy. No coś nie pykło, ewidentnie coś nie udało się.
Delicate though, you understand? You're not going to be allowed to improvise on this one. Yeah? Sure. I'll call you more details if it's a goer.
O, o, wyrwa pamięciowa. Gdzie jesteśmy teraz? W mieszkaniu?
Now, I know we agreed.
Not again. This has to stop.
But I got you a present. It's a notebook for all your brilliant ideas that will change the world, so you never forget.
Oh, Lenore, what have I done?
Wow. Ej, coraz bardziej się... Dobra, na razie nie będę zabijać. Może uda się to w miarę po cichu zrobić. Dobra. Zrypałem, bo nie widzę. Znowu? Co się dzieje? Grace?
There's convection.
Grace? My dear Grace, I wish I could explain everything to you, to help you understand.
Nie mogę wyjść.
Which is energy that's emitted from an object, right? You make a really good teacher, you know that.
I will find out who is responsible for this, Grace. Whatever it takes. I promise.
Thanks, Dad. Sweet dreams.
Wow, coraz bardziej dziwnie się robi.
So what's the deal?
You got the money.
Here.
It's a genuine meeting. He's got some plan he thinks you could help out with. Asked me if I thought it was crazy getting you involved.
And do you?
I think you're a man that can be trusted.
I suppose we'll find out. Thanks.
A tu całkowicie inna jest historia niż ta, którą widzieliście wcześniej. Thank you. Och. Nie wyszło. Ach, za dużo skakałem wcześniej. Nie mogę tu skakać. Bo później tracę te całe punkty. Neutralizowanym. Podnieśmy tę broń z tłumikiem. Kurde, znowu to samo. Siedem mammo. Kurde, nie wiem w co strzelać. Och, Holender, no znowu zrypałem, ale tu już mam... Kurde. Aha. Ej, co jest? Bugowałem się. Dobra. Kurde. Ale łupie koleś we mnie. Dobra, trzeba poczekać. A, bo to jest strzelba. Dobra. Aż się w kogoś nie asymiluje. Nie, dobra. Myślałem, że się muszę z kimś zasymilować. Szybko, 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 szybko. A! Dobra, udało się. Ale znowu mnie gdzieś wywala w jakąś wyrwę. Nie.
Dr. Ramsey?
So?
I'm completely off-grid this time. Are you safe?
I'm safe. Just pull me back out.
Searching for you now. Concentrate on the memory you wish to return to. Focus on Howard, Dr. Ramsey. See if you can locate him.
Wróciłem do tego szpitala, co zamknął Blacka. Boję się, że coś się zaraz stanie. I...
There you are.
Remember, Dr. Manfu. And focus on the memory you wish to explore. I cannot pull you out of this one alone. Focus and find a way back, Dr. Annie.
Mhm, teraz zapomniałem, co miał... Zapomniał, co miał zrobić.
Been a while. Last time we saw each other would have been... Let me see.
When I stole the corner gun.
Ah, yes. When you stole my corner gun for Robert Ramsey. Really, I should just have killed you on the spot. I'd feel so much better about everything.
I've seen this.
Test. A, tu dalej mam iść.
Then why don't you?
You were so exquisite. So flawless in the way you ruined me and my company. I wanted to even the playing field a little. Do something similar to Ramsey. And I racked my brains, and I just couldn't think of who would be the best man for the job. Then it occurred to me.
Nie mam żadnej broni w razie czego.
Ramsey's head of security. Why would I work for you?
I don't understand. How can this be the truth?
No chyba nie ma tak wyglądać, prawda?
His price, Black. Especially you.
I'm paid well.
Yes, but not as well as you'd like to be. Not as well as you could be.
It's not about the money.
That old chestnut. Okay, fine. Then how about this? According to my sources, Ramsey has a surprisingly accurate record of your criminal history, far more so than the police. Seems to me he's got you over a bit of a barrel. Work for him or go to prison. The way I see it, Mr. Black, you're his bitch.
You sound jealous.
I never saw it like that. He was my employee.
Dla ciebie to był pracownik, ale dla wszystkich innych to tak jak powiedział, że był dla niego dziwką.
I envy no man, Black. If someone has something I want, I take it for myself. So here's my offer, and I'll only make it once. You work for me, not Ramsey. I devise a plan to get Ramsey's Pandora device, and you carry it out. You name your price within reason, and if you're successful, I'll forget about the whole corner gun fiasco and we'll both be on our merry way. How does that sound?
If I refuse?
You're alive because you're useful, Black. Don't get any ideas.
No.
This never made any sense.
Excuse me.
I said no.
I'm not sure I've been clear enough here, Black.
Oh, you've been clear. But I refuse your offer, Howard. I'll not work for you. I'll never work for you. I'll not carry out this little plan of yours. I don't agree to any of it. I refuse.
There was more. Clever boy, Black.
You've got to believe me. I'm telling you, that's what happened. I promise. I'm not hiding anything.
Very foolish.
However, I will allow you to work for me.
Go on.
I have a plan that I know will work. I have people in mind who I know will help. I don't want your money. I want your manpower and your resources. I'll be in charge and I'll take down Ramsey from the inside. In return, I'll get you Ramsey's Pandora tech.
So?
You do exactly as I say or there's no deal.
Inaczej teraz to wygląda?
So it was you. Trusted you, Black. I gave you work and paid you well. And this is how you repay me. After all we've been through together. Everything that happened to my family. To Grace. It was all because of you. My own employee.
On teraz mu zrobi.
Well, you're not so imposing a figure now, are you, Mr. Black? Nothing but a vegetable in my basement. I could do whatever I want, and there would be nothing you could do about it. Well, fuck you, Black. Fuck you to hell.
Zastraszyłem się.
You were dead when you came in here, and there's no way I can let you go now. You were the architect of my downfall. Perhaps ending you is a mercy I will come to regret.
I will find out in time. Goodbye, Cole Black.
Doctor, I'm getting some very strange readings. Extreme caution advised.
Oh?
You never focused on what was important!
Grace?
Co jest?
Grace, is that you?
On cały czas jest w Pandorze.
I understand everything. I know you're there. I know you're watching.
You had it all backwards.
I know.
I wszystko znika.
My child, I know. I did. Grace, can you hear me?
You had a family that loved you.
Can you hear me? Let me know if you can hear me.
How could you get it so wrong?
Grace,
co się dzieje? Co jest z Pandorą? Co jest z serwerami?
Grace, if you can hear me, I'm going to show you some things, okay? I'm going to show you how all this came to be. Your mother was right. This was all my fault, and I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Let me help you understand. Grace, please.
You let us all down. You put your creation before your family.
No,
you let me down.
I know. I was a fool. Please, give me a chance to explain.
I needed a dad. Where were you?
Let me show you.
Wow. Jeśli to jest koniec, to naprawdę jest mocny.
Let me show you.
Po prostu on wpadł w obłęd. Popadł w obłęd i...
You're familiar with this man by now, my love. He protected everything I'd worked to build. Did all the dirty work for me. But I made a terrible mistake. This will upset you, and I'm sorry. But your mother and I, we just grew apart. Rose understood what I was trying to accomplish with the Pandora in a way that nobody else could. And I did love her. But I never stopped loving you, Grace.
I thought we could finish up a little early today. Go and grab a meal at that new Thai place. Let off a little steam. What do you think?
If this is going to work out between us, you need to understand that Lenore and Grace will always be part of my life. That's just something you need to accept.
You either commit to something, or you end up with nothing.
I couldn't commit to Rose, because I didn't want to abandon my family. And I couldn't commit to my family because I was too consumed by my work. And Rose... That's right. I ended up with nothing.
I can't live like this any longer. With every day that passes, another little bit of me dies. I know you're too blind to see it, but you did this to her. I can't bear the sight of you, and I refuse to be your wife.
I couldn't commit to her. Couldn't give her the love she deserved. But I refuse to let her go. And as for you, Grace, my darling daughter, I loved you so much. Adult brains, I understand. But this... this is just incessant, incoherent gambling. What on earth is she doing? I just didn't understand what it meant to be a father. All right, you, come here. Although I have no idea what you're saying, and I can say with a reasonable degree of certainty that you have no idea what I'm saying either. I got it wrong, Grace. And I'm sorry. Your mother once said I used you as an excuse to work. I don't know if she was right, but I know I wanted you to be cared for, and I know I wanted you. I wanted you to have a father you could be proud of. I'm sorry. I failed.
Okay, Grace. It's time to finish the session. You've seen everything.
Just give me a moment.
To... what the fuck? Co tu się stało nagle? Byliśmy Blackiem. Byliśmy Robem. Teraz jesteśmy Rose? Grace? Dobra, słuchajcie, nie wiem, czy to jest koniec, czy nie, ale w tym momencie pozostawię was tej niecierpliwości do następnego tygodnia i zobaczymy, co teraz będzie, jeśli będziemy kontynuować symulację. Także dziękuję wam bardzo serdecznie za obejrzenie tego jakże emocjonującego i bardzo ciekawego, moim zdaniem, odcinka. I widzimy się za tydzień w kolejną środę o tej samej godzinie w Get Even. Pozdrawiam bardzo serdecznie, trzymajcie się, na razie i cześć!